Oke, gue ngerekam kan? Ya, gue rekam. Mana gamenya? Oke. Oke, guys, masuk ke gue Riki. Sekarang kita lagi game Toho. Ya, buat Magpie Tea House lah. Dan seperti lo tau, game ini apa, Magpie Tea House itu game yang bagus-bagus ya. Dan ya, gue nunggu news. Rockslide at the foot of the Yokai Mountain. Kappa Hedda destroyed in an experiment gone wrong. Yokai Mountain, a low noise followed by a rockslide. Rockslide could be heard in Yokai Mountain yesterday in the afternoon. The noise originated in Kenpo Refine, where local Kappa engineers were testing a newly designed piece of audio equipment. According to rumor, the device was commissioned by a punk band in order to make them heard across Afghan circuit. So, gue rasa itu si Misty ya, sama si Kyoko. We just do not disclose the name of the band to protect the privacy of its members. Rockslide resulted in a cave in that completely destroyed the Kappa hideout. Miraculously, no Kappa was injured. Currently, they reset in 10 camps set up at the entrance to their former base of operation. Itori Kawashiro, the informal leader of Kintsugi Kappa, has said that she is already working on a plan to rebuild the hideout and restore the weight lost in the incident. Okay, Nitori. Special offer. We continue our special offer on subscription. Subscribe for 12 months or more to receive a special gift from our newspaper. Okay, kita bisa setting ya. Ah, yes. Yes. Gue pengen kecilin. Okay, kita lanjut lagi. Full screen, no UI, no set. New game. Oh, ini semacam kayak game ini ya. Fallout, tau kan Fallout itu, Fallout, ya tau yang di Android. Well, looking at this now, it's not as bad as we thought. The ground floor is mostly undamaged and the top part of the fortress safe is intact. Hello, that is all gone for good at all. Really have to dig the entire place out, huh? So, what's the plan, Itori? Right. First things first, we need to focus on rebuilding the hideout. We need to salvage some of our stockpile mattress and we may find more of what been buried in the ground once we start excavating. But that amount won't last as long, we need to restore our whole industry as well. Most of our blueprints were destroyed too, so we have to design everything from scratch. Luckily, the drawing board survived, so we can go to the right way. Right, but first, we need manpower. Currently, everyone staying at the camp has to provide for themselves. Before we can invite anyone in, we need to make sure every Kappa has a bed to sleep in and at least 3 cucumber to eat at the end of the day. When we need to fix beds and get a small cucumber farm going. So we shall be alright for that time being, but as we get more Kappa to come back, we need more space and food. Okay, gue lagi pilek kan? What are the time frame by the way? Right now it's still summer. It's still getting colder in a couple of months. Not only will it make the soil harder to dig, everyone at the camp will start freezing too. So I say in 60 days, we should have enough space and resources to accommodate at least 50 Kappa. Got it. It's not the only thing we need to be worried about. Most of our saving are also gone. We had about 3 years this way, currently. After pulling everyone's pocket change together, we have 500 yen. So the sooner we begin producing our wares for sale at the bazaar, the better. Right, right. So let's retire in 60 days. We need to have 50 kappa and 300,000 yen, right? Yeah, that's the plan now. Let's get to work. Okay, ini bener-bener ngingetin gue dengan kayak game, tau kan, Fallout gue rasa. Oh shit! By the way, Nitori, I hope you have a content for... Yaudah, kita ulang dulu. Cara ulang bisa gak? Karena gue nggak tahu kalau gue new game. Okay, so lantai satu, iya yeah, ini kayak game Fallout gue rasa sih. Oke, kita nggak punya. Mentor. Oh, di sini kita nggak punya apa-apa, Mas Bro. Bangun apa coba? Jangan di dismantle. Lovely, itu bener nggak ada loh. So iya, yeah. Gimana cara mau mulai kerjanya kok misalnya begini? Eli, kapal camp. Oh, oke. Okay. Kita perlu tiga dua ekor ya. Oke, okay, so kita perlu 10 dah ya, 10 ya. Oh enggak, sampai 8 max. Oke, okay, siap. So, kita gali kubur dulu aja. Bukan gali kubur, stupid bitch. So, kita perlu desain gua rasa. Ini sih cuman kudus. Kita perlu desain lagi. Oke, okay, so yeah, let's get work. Oke, okay, next. By the way, Nitori, hope you have accounted for some free time in your plot land. Working hard is important, but rest is just as important. If you don't have enough time to relax, everyone will get unhappy and our productivity will fall. So we need to ensure that every couple has enough fun on their breaks. For the sake of simplicity, we can express this fun stat through a variable. The best fun stat is somewhere around 10, but optimally it should always be equal to the overall number of couple. So keep that in mind. Take that into consideration. Good. Kali kubur lagi. Eh, bangun gak bodoh? Okay, so ya lo farm lagi. Sign, oke, okay, kita bikin semuanya aja deh. kita bisa nambah gak? Gak bisa nambah. So yeah, let's get to work. Next, diamond. Oh, Takane. Hey, anyone home, Nitori? Takane, what's up? I'm here to make you an offer. An offer, you say? Let's hear it. We thought about you for this cement, so we had to talk almost for Shimamura and decided to help you guys out. You've been doing a lot of construction to get this place back into shape, so if you're ever short any materials, we can sell you what you need with a special discount. And if you end up with surplus of something, we can also buy it from you for a good price. But that's not all. If you ever need an extra pair of hands for building or digging or anything like that, we offer you our service for hire. Keep in mind though, we're also busy with our own project, so the number of people available each day is limited. Well, aren't you guys being awfully nice all of a sudden? I mean, our society are deeply intertwined. Without the one, the other will collapse. So we gotta look out for each other, you know. And of course, we'll be making money off it, of it too. Of course you will. Well, I'll be around. Come to talk to me if you need anything. Oh, oke, okay. Kita cuma mau sampai 8 doang. Oke, okay, jujur gue suka dengan game ini, serius. Gue gak bercanda. Oke, okay, kita gak punya kayu. Kemarin gue udah desain. Oke, desain dulu berarti ya. Tapi sih gue pengen bikin ini. Kita bikin garage deh. Semental. No, don't do that. Udah lo kerja lah daripada ini. Tapi belum bisa bikin ya. Gali lah. Kita punya uang. Brick metal part. Atau gini 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 gini. Gue ngerti. Fight call. Jadi, biar dulu, biar. Let's get work. Oke, so gini. Kita bisa tambah tempat tidur biar kapannya bisa tambah kerja lagi like this. Main tambah juga boleh, nggak apa-apa. Nah, satu orang. Cara, Oke. Okay. Nah, satu orang ini dan satu orang desain. Send a team to collect a set watching. Yeah, sure, why not? Oh, ada yang kerja juga ya? For sale. Cukup lucu sih. Oke, let's get work. Okay, so we found this strength crystal while clearing out the debris the other day. It doesn't really seem like we can use it in any of our machine or make anything. out of I wonder if we should just find someone to sell it. Yo, oh Momoyo, you're the Omukade, aren't you? What are you doing here? Relax, I don't bite. Heard you dug out some unusual gems, so I thought I'd come have a look and see if I can trade you something for it. I'm interested in these things, you see. Well, what's your offer then? You guys do less digging around here, right? So how about I come help you dig in exchange for the gem? This is great, actually. We can always use a hand over here, or a hundred. Let's get digging then. And if you find any more of those gems in the future, just give me a call and I'll come over in no time. Will do. Punya gem, disuruh aja. So kita bisa nambah sekarang. So yang untuk break itu apa ya? Coffee break itu. Istirahatnya itu I don't get it. Gua gak ngerti nih. Kenapa ini yang berkurang? Cara nambahinnya gimana? Sure, gue rasa. Oh, oke. Okay. Mungkin full start. Oh, oke. Okay, I get it. Bikin ini dulu deh ya. So lo berdua bisa gak dikurangin? Ya nggak bisa kurangin, gue nggak tahu. Oke, okay, how about this? Kita tambah gali kalau nggak salah aja, atau ini dah kumulatif workbench. Let's get to work. Okay, mereka lagi nggak bahagia jadinya. Okay, kita build dulu ya. Kita nggak punya ini. Tadi build apa? Sorry. Sure. Oh, bisa ya? Iya benar, kita harus beli ini jadi ya. 10. Lagi kalau apa? Apa ya, lupa kan? Salah satu dari kalian, jukebox. Oh. Okay. Ring jualan juga. Oke, 3 orang. Sekali lagi sini. Ah. Yeah, what low face? Otakane. Construction work seems to be proceeding on schedule, but our sales aren't doing as well as we hoped. Gotcha. The problem is that your company have no actual marketing strategy to speak of. Your approach is to a haphazard. You produce your work and then just wait until somebody come and buy it. So? People are already aware that we make things everyone know that for high quality gadget you should go to the company. There's nothing wrong with letting the quality of your product speak for itself, but in this day and age you can rely on that alone. You gotta market the stuff. Don't just wait until people want to buy all your product. Make them want to buy it. People might live their lives not knowing just how much better quality you were making. So let them know. Whoa. But on the other hand, you should also keep an eye on what's in demand at the moment so that you can manage your stock accordingly. In short, you should invest in the marketing. It takes money to make money at the time. I see. That's for the team. You already know their stuff when it comes to business, huh? How do you guys do it? I guess that's just how our heads work. Though, lately I also been reading this outside world book on marketing I got from the coolest bookstore. Sure, not everything it talks about applies in case of you, but I still have plenty of sound advice that also works anywhere. And for an affordable price, you can learn it. Seriously? Okay, kita perlu production di sini. Oke, kita bikin tembok lagi, oh gitu. Tapi kita nggak punya brick. So what to do? fire, no, don't need to do that. Oke, kita punya satu lagi. Lu ngapain? Enaknya lu ngapain? Hey, earn 100. Jualan lagi. Eh, tuh kok harganya mau? Kok jadi murah sih? Oke, kita jadi punya brick dan build juga essential produk furnace. Oh, kita perlu brick. Yang otakannya ada bricknya 20. Tapi gue nyaman, gue suka main game ini. Kalau misalkan, aduh, game ini bosan ke Ricky, ya karena lu nonton doang, gak main. What? I already buy it, you stupid bitch. Okay, lu, stupid idiot. Lu desain ya bensin full fuel. Ya lu produce, sekarang kita pengen jual juga itu. Kita perlu besi. Kita perlu brick. What? Lu gali lagi dah. Oh, kita ada ini. Oh yo, gila dalam banget ya. Jadi emang kayak apa sebutnya? Kayak ini. What to do? Okay. Okay, let's get work. Okay, sekarang harus kita bisa produce ya. Yeah. Ya, kita break gak habis. Bookshelf, room lah. Karena ini cuma fun doang, kita gak perlu fun. Sign elevator. Don't do that. Marketing office, yes. Terus kita punya 5. Perlu jualan. Pengen semuanya kerja gitu, ngerti kan? Kerja kayak Jokowi. Hey, alhamdulillah, bro. satu orang nggak kerja gimana dong? Dua orang lah. Tiga malu deh. 30. Lu satu ngapain ya? Nah, lu nyantai dah. Oh, Kogasa? Itu lo, we have visitors. She waiting by the entrance. Says she has a request for us. Visitor, huh? Okay, let's go see what she wants. Man, I didn't mean to start you. I started you. Yay! No, wait. It's not what I come here for. I need your help. It's about my son's meeting business. I got a big urgent order. Customer ready to pay extra, but I don't have enough metal to work with. And my usual supplier is out of stock at the moment. Please sell me some metal. I cannot agree on like this. Okay, deal. Jadi gua jual itu ya. Gua dibeli sama dia. Build, kita bikin ruangan. Gua pengen bikin ruangan itu sih. Build. Kita perlu lebih banyak barang reproduksi tau gak? Full. Kalau ini room bisa gak room? Oke, lu bikin cucumber aja deh. Dapat semua kerja kan? Tunggu. Setting desain lah. Nah, kita harus bikin mobil. Okay, so what to do? Harus bikin sesuatu dulu. Oke, so kita perlu tiga elevator, cancel. Kita bikin pick up truck aja. Satu konfetti dan satunya lagi jualan. So di sini kita harus serius nih. Kenapa gue bilang begitu? Karena kita harus bikin banyak harus dibikin tembok sih. Jualan satu. Oh shit, okay, kapal bazar. Lagi bazar jualan, lu jualan aja kok gitu. Jangan-jangan lu jangan desain. Aduh, gua bingung kok kayak begini. Gua pengen jualan. You know what? Oh, setan lah. Dari. Oke, seharusnya kita bisa nambah lagi. Oke. So produce. So, untuk ruangan nih, ruangan. Semua bisa jualan kapal bazar, yes. Dah pas. Ya. So ada seorang di depan nih. Jiri. Hello, I came to ask for your assistance with my motorcycle. Lately, I've been having trouble starting it up, and sometimes it makes strange noises when I ride it. I'm quite worried, so I wanted you to look into it. Payment, but Happy Campus is charitable cause, and charity is fair too. It's not how it works, you say? Fine. I suppose we can allocate a portion of our donation for this. Yeah. So, kita bikin ini. Oke, kita perlu lebih gali lebih dalam. Oke, so gua pengen nata sih rumahnya. Jadi gini, ini untuk marketing dan tempat nyantai gitu, dan ini untuk kayak tempat-tempat kerja. Esensial, bikininlah job design. So kita bikin apa ya? Kira-kira ya. Kita bikin produksi lagi deh ya. Harus beli lagi. Coba kita bikin ruangan aja. Satu jualan, satu menanam. Hey, Tori, got a minute? Sir, what's up? I got an idea, you know. Orders are a place that do others people laundry for a fee. I was thinking we could do something like that to help us earn some extra money. We taken the apparatus of washing machine from the outside world, so creating our own would be a piece of cake. Also, worth noting that historically people always come to riverbank to do their laundry. We're the river yokai, so something like this would come naturally to us. And we can add an option to deliver the clean laundry to its owner instead of them coming all the way here to pick it up, to entice the customer. In conclusion, I believe it is a viable idea that worth our consideration. I think I'll follow on some space here. But yeah, I think something like this can work. Let's try. Woo! I try on the blueprint right away then. Laundry. Design. So, gue pengen bikin mikir rumah, apa namanya, kamar lagi ya. Udah, harusnya udah tamat ini. Save dulu coba. Udah ada 3000, udah 3, harusnya udah inilah. There's a lot of commotion getting body fine. The 60 days when we faster than expected and with the course still not. What? Udah 300.000! What? Emang suruh apa aja? Coba lihat, emang suruh apa aja coba? Kasih tau gua. Objektifnya, duit gua ada 300.000. Oh, 50 kapal. 50 kapal, gua I'm so sorry. Okay, kalau gitu kita bikin ini aja ya, build. Oke, coba. Harusnya bisa sih. Aduh, 46. Berarti oke, gini. Load lagi. Tahu, gua bisa kok. Kita hire. Aduh, kita kurang mas bro. Gua lupa kalau sampai 50. Parah lo, gua lupa. Gua kira duitnya doang. Aduh. Ya udahlah kok gitu. Sebenarnya sih gua udah habis, udah bagus ini, udah bagus. Cuman gua nggak tahu gitu loh. Satu lagi. Gua enggak tahu kalau sampai 50. Ya udahlah, kalau kita selesai aja. Tunggu, gue pengen liat endingnya coba. Oke, endingnya belum ada ya. God damn it. Aduh, gue kesel banget. But ya, yeah, kalau gitu sampai sini aja. Oke, gue udah selesai itu. God damn it. Aduh, gue kes. Kalau gitu sampai sini aja, kalau bisa like, subscribe, dan sampai jumpa lagi dengan gue Ricky di video selanjutnya. Goodbye.